Okay, so we basically got everything we need. See, I can just source this now. I got 14 potions and 6 high potions, and I got a mega ether. That was all from farming. So, let's see. I got everything I need. All needs to. Yeah, they all need to restock. Okay, so I will give Goofy that. And I'll give Mold a potion, and then I'll give him one regular potion, because he always needs potions. Goofy's pretty good with holding back, so I should just give Donald all high potions, but I don't know. I'll see how this works out for now. Anyway, hopefully I remembered at this point to not show or like montage any of the farming, and I just cut right to the chase. So I just remembered something. I got a different staff. Yes, I got the Morning Star. Morning Star is 2. Yes, definitely. I hope that changed over. Morning Star. Okay. Oh. I haven't found a shield I could buy or even just off it. Yeah. Alright. Oh, I can see it in his hand. Okay. Now I know it changed over. Okay. So, back to the Colosseum, because I have a feeling I gotta fight Cerberus. This wonderful friendship ride. I gotta remember, because I. When I arrive at places, it says I can use a square button to access the garage. And I don't think I have ever done that in all the years I had played Kingdom Hearts, like when I was younger. So I gotta figure out some shit that I just like never realized was a thing. And I think I'm getting better with this. Even though I still hate reverse damn controls. Come at me. Yeah, get y'all in a row. Yes. Come on to me. Just need to know how they work. Hopefully the garage will tell me. Or, you know, I can just look it up easily because we have a thing called the internet now. Ooh, that was close. Shit. Went the other way. Damn it. Yeah. Oh shit. He's talking too much. I don't know. Am I done? No. Well, I got the things. Yay. Okay. Yes, power, that's okay. We shield, yes. That's what we need. Go. Yes. Yeah, okay. Hey, where you going? What the? Whoa! Wait, they could fire rockets at me from behind? That ain't fair, I can't even like turn around. This is like something number. Okay, now I can fight Cerberus. I think that's what's happening. I can't remember. Donald needs to level up. He needs that HP meter to get bigger. Hope Ark's okay. I wish I could go in. Yeah, kid, you're not entering the arena, are you? That ain't just some match. This is for real. I'm not afraid. You can decide if I'm hero material or not. Careful, kid. I will, Daddy. I'll be careful. Oh, it hurt. And you saved Cloud! Cloud get knocked down. Oh, wait. I forgot. All the farming I did. I forgot. Muscular dog.
Kid, I got 2 words of advice for you.
It's never attack! It's never the amount that you say is gonna be. Its soul is double or maybe less.
Thunder!
I don't even know if that did anything.
Thunder!
Said to use thunder! But it's like I always say, except I never say no let's play, I know I haven't. But it's okay to lose the first fight. Because afterwards, you know what to do, basically. Or at least halfway know what to do. Just like right now, I have no idea what to do except to hit this. And I don't know when to dodge. But obviously they can do that. I was gonna say, what? And Donald's out. Oh. These potions on. Who did? Oh, Sora. Goofy, you used your. Rules where I only see my health meter. I can't remember. It's been a while since I played Final Fantasy. If I could see my opponent's health meter, I think I could. I don't know why it's not here. You could just put a little green button, just a little more on that. It's not gonna take up room, it's not gonna be distracting. Or even just, you know, put it in the corner where it says lock on, because I know I'm locked on. That's why the thing's green. Things.
Fire! See ya!
And I got no magic. What's the yellow part then? I think that would be for fire, because fire is just, like, it's not that powerful, I think. I only in certain situations it would be. Like with something cold. Keep going. I got the wrong head. I got the wrong. Yeah. Whoa. Well, I have no potions left, so what a miracle this would be. Okay, so I kinda know what to do. I just feel like this is gonna be a very long boss battle to have. Okay, I still have. I might give that. I really don't wanna take anything away from Donald. No, I'll do it. Maybe I'll give away. No, I'm fine. Okay, I gave my either myself. I kind of hate thinking. Kind of hate thinking in general. But yeah, I know I'm going in. I'm going in, Phil. Going in, Danny. Do I have to watch the cutscene again? Whoa, wait. Yes, skip scene. Thank you. That is wonderful. I don't remember if I could ever skip scenes. I thought I could. Just dumped it. Did not realize it. That is very nice.
See ya. Thunder.
Thunder. Thunder. Thunder cuts. Oh. That was more like hacks.
I can't breathe.
I missed Jimmy Cousin. Boom! Stop healing yourself, Donald. You need a defense of some sort. Sometimes I hate the cops. Sometimes I hate the computer. It basically beelines in this game. Like, there's. Even Goofy, like, every now and then I see him shield up. But. It's. I don't have a shield, I just have a roly poly. Doing it twice. On them, I gotta save myself. they can wake up after like 30 seconds. Keep going. If I'm dead, I'm dead. I gotta start this shit over. So you get a heal once for me. Everybody gets one. Two. Ew, oh shit. I didn't realize. One, two. Damn it. Oh, I'm gonna get tossed off her. Could I get on his back? Get out. Get out. One, two. Get out. Very good. That's what we need to do. This is gonna take forever. That is shit. Could I use this to my advantage? Like, make him walk over one? And then it... I don't know. Could it hurt him? I don't think I've ever had that happen. Yet. And there it is. I'm gonna assume it doesn't. Just because... Hey, he fell asleep on his paw again. I might die soon. Why don't you ever jump? Come! You walk right into a Goofy? Dumbass. My name's Goofy. That won't move. Just see what he went from one paw to another and can't move. And I'm gonna do it again. I like having the wide radius. It's easy to roll away from him. And he won't move away. Never go away. Ugh, shit. Get it. Get it. Get it. Roll. One, two, roll.
Thunder!
Good. That better be something. I don't know. I know it's fine. It doesn't reach very far, but it's still doing anything. Come on, are you gonna do it again, so... Unless they feel like using my magic. Nope. Don't even have time for that. And you're famous. Get it. Jeez. Get it. Cheese it. Get it. Get it. Cheese it. Get it. Go. Get it. Get it. Yeah, no, go for it. Go. And I could use the help anyway. Nope. I'm good. I'm good. I can beat
it. Yes!
Finally! Oh, I'll never get a good battle strike pose. But yes, we did it! Oh my god, that's gotta have been bad. I don't think even the armor went that long. Oh, Sodius. Poor thing. Tamed Inferno Band. Nice.
Thus, I do hereby dub thee Junior Heroes and confer upon thee full rights and privileges to participate in the games. Further...
Hey, what do you mean, Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Well, that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves.
I think that was
just the way that I did.
Oh, first
no problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the games.
There ain't gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
I still can't believe that Squirt actually beat Cerberus.
Yeah, man.
Just between us, I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
Ha! Hark!
My lips are sealed.
You. I fawned over you. Hero license, nice. I fawned over you, and you just freaking. The next man is coming soon, don't miss it. Okay. Probably won't be back for a while, but okay. Cloud, darling, are you alright?
Hey, are you alright?
I just said that, but thank you for reminding me.
So, why did you go along with him anyway?
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help.
Is it Aaron? Because I know where she is.
I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
You'll find it. I'm searching too.
For your light?
The staring contest is getting old.
Don't lose sight of it.
What?
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
I think I'll pass.
Oh, suave, handsome man. Sonic Blade, nice. Okay. So where are we going next then? I really don't know.
Oh. He's strong. He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot.
Mm-hmm.
He's perfect. Perfect. Perfectly infuriated.
Hey,
crazy. Wait a minute. What are you worried about? All the pieces are in place. Relax. Whoa. Here's what you do. Let Hercules train the kid. In the next games, I'll take care of them both.
Who invited you to the party?
Stay out of this. This is my show.
As you wish. Fight to your heart's content.
He's like, that's exactly what I was saying. What? How dare you tell me that I can do what I said I was gonna do anyway? Okay, so what's this? One more drive? Okay. There's Gummy Garage. I just want to see where we're going.